Yo, 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 what is up, guys? My name is Gaming Titan God. Today we are back with another game of Happy Wheels. And I'm going to be starting off with a rope swing with my special guest at this time, Mr. Jake.
So Jake, say hello to the people.
Hello. Can I start that box one again?
Yeah, recently I was just practicing earlier, and he was as well.
I wasn't practicing, I was really trying.
I think
nearly as good as you.
Oh no, don't crush me. Do not crush my head. So help me God if you crush my Yes! Yes! Ouch, my arms. Don't let there be another rope. That was my friend T3. Oh yeah, that does remind me. To those guys who have recently subscribed to me, thank you very much for your support. And
Wait, were you signing off? Are you gonna let me do the box level real quick?
I'm not letting.
Why not? I wanna do the box level.
Duh!
Why can't I do the box?
Because not even you can pass it.
I guarantee I can pass it. I have four more tries.
You had seven, actually.
Seven? Okay. I only need one.
you passed one two tries ago. One.
I only need one more.
One. That's it. You only get one shot, and that's it. And
these opportunities come once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself. No. You know that concept? I'm glad you knew that, because if you didn't, I was going to be upset.
Okay. Alright, you know what? Jacob, get back on the game.
Oh, yeah.
So hurry
Stop
up.
Stop using my nerd.
You only get one shot at this.
No, I get 10.
I get 10. You get 9.
Ben. Sorry.
Dude, knock it off.
This is an accident.
You gotta. Like, but now that's technically why I'm just gonna use your real name. What'd you do that for? You didn't even move.
Mother.
Oh yeah, I'm getting there.
That's not what you're supposed
to
do.
Oh yeah, I'm getting
there. You have to hold it.
Oh look. Reep. Look at my moves. Look at the moves.
I'm shuffling around or actually try.
I am trying.
No, you're not. Now you are. Okay, you got that part.
Wait, no, I gotta cover more. I'm connected.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Then get down.
I am.
Get down. And you're holding on to thin air.
Wait, no, wait. I
you only get one last shot.
Why not? Why can't I get 10, I thought.
Nope.
That wasn't fair.
Okay, I will not allow that one to count. But this one, I'm counting.
He wouldn't reach out his hands. Hold on, let me see the buttons real quick. So forward, reverse, lean. Oh, I
got yes. Why didn't how did you
eject
not that
other actions? What does that do?
On a vehicle, you'll find out.
Come on. I got you.
You're not even doing it right.
Who's not? Look at my guy. He's just chilling. Look.
That was a nice save. I will admit, that was a nice save.
No! It's impossible? Is it impossible, though?
It says it's possible. And I don't think it is.
Wait, one more time. Last one. Guaranteed is the best one.
Yeah, the next thing you know, you get up in there and then you jump out through the hole. You're going the wrong way.
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're gonna go backwards? Okay.
Oh.
Let's see how that goes. Oh!
Oh, I can't keep moving the air.
You said one more try, and that was your one last try. Okay. Now enough with that. Pogo fight hard and epic. Alright, let's see how that goes. Avoid it.
Oh! Oh no!
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh!
I have a spear in my... Now I have a machete in my skull. Oh crap. No. Yes, I'm still. No. 100% impossible. What's this? Okay, alright, let's try that. Oh, I have to go backwards? Are you kidding me?
Oh, you gave up on me.
That was not the one I gave up on. Ferrari level data. Is that how you say it? Are you kidding me? I just get bombed.
I'm signing off.
No!
Okay, now you're just doing that intentionally. Okay. My face. I just got punctured in the face.
What?
Oh. Stuck in my butt now, it's causing me to not be able to land with my pogo stick. Okay, I just got my back split in half. Get wrecked. Fatality. Melina. Wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Or in this case, Pogo Man wins. Flawless victory. Fatality. Oh, he's... Oh, that girl. That innocent little...
No!
Alright, last level for the day, and then... Ah, man, that red messed up my eyes a little bit. I'm like being legit, guys. You should have seen the red that was on that, which you will when I actually upload. Okay, I don't think I can get in that, so. City Pogo Fight, alright. Now you're speaking my language. This is my first level, so enjoy it. Too bad I have to spoil that nice day to yours. I said, yeah, yeah, there we go. Alright, after this, I'm going to be stopping here for the day, and then I'll be sure to give you some more tomorrow. Oh, well, I just got it out. Yeah. And yeah, chains in this game are actually pretty heavy, you guys. Oh no, Mr. Big's helpers is kind of what? Oh, yeah, wrecked. And you just got poker stomped to the face. Oh crap, no, 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 don't fall down. Yes, he didn't fall down.
See you on Thursday. Actually, no, I'll see you after the
bell ring, sorry. Oh, teabag with the head exploder.
My bad.
Okay, he is seriously doing that intentionally, you guys. Oh. Oh crap, now. Oh, God, that was brutal. That was, okay, let's see. You're falling from like 15,000 feet and you crack your back in half over a toilet. I will just say that will either leave you paralyzed if you're lucky, or you will be dead. See, that's going to be it for the day. Leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and post a comment. And if you got any good games you want to tell me about, let me know, and then if they're any good, I'll give you a shout out. But anyway, this is Gaming Titan God saying peace out. Hope to see you again soon. Have a happy holiday from a YouTuber to all you nice people out there.